Monday morning, 8 degrees C, breezy, well, not too bad actually, but cold and a steady drizzle. Seagahan Reservoir, first time here in 25 to 30 years, hoping to get a brown today, caught quite a few rainbows lately. Let's give it a bash. Aye, the odd fish showing. Water level's well down. I used to fish off that bank there years ago. Right, ooh, that was a nice trout. Wouldn't mind getting hooked into you. First cast. Nice wee ripple. Conditions are actually quite nice now that that rain has stopped. Just there. Definitely a lot colder today. And we're in. Hey, Rambo. Right, changed over to the other side of the dam wall because the wind seemed to turn there. Hopefully it's slightly easier cast here. So I put a CDC dry buzzer on the dropper, and within 4 or 5 casts there, I've had 2 fish come up, look at it and turn away. I might put one on the point. I clearly don't like that dropper. Maybe the 6-pound line's just a wee bit too heavy for them.
Look at that sky. I think I'm going to get soaked here shortly. Not sure where that fish took my fly or not. Look at the fade of that. Where did you go? Behind me. Come on. Take my fly. Oh, you're way on further still. Let me at you. Oh, you're miles away. Shame, because you're feeding well. Oh, maybe that's you there. Here comes the rain. Feel the first spits. Not good. Get the heat up. Get the heat up. And that'll probably put the fish down too. Come on, take it. That's twice you've swirled at it. To go down to 4 pound line. I certainly want the fly, but then the turn away at the last. I'll get you. About time you'd take it, I swirl in there multiple times. Holy brownie, is it? Not tiny tiddler rainbow. Settle yourself. Tiddler. Yuck. Go away, Rim. Try these flies out a bit. Oh, bad cast. Is it any wonder when this crap is on your line, pulling it down? Whoa, you bugger. That's too slow for you. Watching the point fly and it took the dropper. Oh, it's cold. Another wee tiddler here. The CDC buzzard. All I'm catching lately is wee small fish. But hey, they're fish. Don't complain. I don't know whether that last catch was recorded or not. I was trying to eat a sandwich. A fish took my fly, so I struck the hook that landed it. But I don't remember whether I pressed record on the camera or not. Probably can't see this, but two rod lengths out there, there's a belly up fish. It looks like a tiny wee perch. And my flies are not floating again after that catch. That's better. I can see them now. Oh, it's cold. So that's four trout so far. Nothing any great size. Still no browns. The wind has completely changed direction from this morning. It's not too bad other than the cold. It's really, really quite cold. Or maybe it's just me. Anyway, we'll persevere. Okay, no net.